Helga, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Not seeing any more fuses up here.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel.
Hang on, I'll go look.
Understood.
How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Where'd this come from?
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. They seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Scene. Must be another way.
Taking casualty!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. Don't have much time.
I've infiltrated the...
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. You've been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh.
In praise of cosmonauts. These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Thank you.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
They get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comlink.
Well, they better figure it out. Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be on this job.
I thought so, but word is he was on the job with Constantine in Syria.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
I see her! Take her down!
Side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up. More Soviet propaganda.